can't buy your love. Don't even want to try. Sometimes the truth won't make you happy. Still, I'm not gonna lie. But don't ever question if my heart beats only for you. It beats only for you. No, I'm far from perfect. Nothing like your entourage. I can't grant you any wishes. I won't promise you the stars. But don't ever question if my heart beats only for you. It beats only for you. 'Cause when you've given up, when no matter what you do, just no fun. I won't be turning up the radio singing baby you're the one. But don't ever question if my heart beats only for you. It beats only for you. And I know sometimes I get angry and I say what I don't mean. I know I keep my heart protected far away from my sleep. But don't ever question.
Sounding fantastic. Our version of Events is one of my favourite albums in the last few years. I highly recommend it. I probably shouldn't say that, should I?
You've just killed our corner.
We've got to stay impartial at all times. Other albums are available if you want them, but that one is brilliant and I should go out and buy it, if I were you.
We can't help but agree, Emily. Thanks so much for performing for us this morning. We're going to get the weather now.
Very good, thanks. How are you?
Yeah, not too bad. I feel a bit tall, actually,
yeah,
if I'm honest.
I feel that's fine.
What an amazing year you've had.
Yeah, it's been incredible.
Can you sum it up for us?
Very fast, very exciting. Just kind of dreams coming true every day, so it's been incredible.
A high point for you?
So much. Releasing my debut album is something that I've worked so long to do, so to finally get to do that was a big dream come true.
Yeah, that was a huge success, as indeed was the tour.
Yeah.
And some more dates have been announced, is that
yes,
right?
Yes. I have another UK tour coming up in November. Starts on the 4th, so tickets go on sale today.
Okay, yeah, they'll sell out like hotcakes.
I hope
I'm sure. What about new material? Working on stuff that we can hear soon?
I'm trying, but just because we're doing so much live events, it's hard to kind of fit in writing, but I love to write, so I can when I get the chance.
And collaborations? Have you got a wish list that you can put together now that everybody knows you?
Well, there's so many people out there doing exciting things, so I'd love to... There's so many people out there that I'd love to work with, so hopefully on the next album we can get some collaborations on the go.
And you carried the Olympic torch,
yeah,
didn't you?
I did it just outside Fort William, yeah. And I ran 300 metres. It was really fun.
Was that an honour? How did that feel, walking, running? Sorry, you were running. I just need to check that.
it was a real honour because it's a once-in-a-lifetime thing. I'll never get to do anything like that again in my life. So it was a real honour to be part of the whole ceremony and very honoured to be asked.
Talking of ceremonies, what are the chances that you might be performing at the opening ceremony? Are we allowed to talk about that? Do you know anything? Because there are rumours that you've been linked.
I read this rumour, but, I mean, it would be amazing if I could, but no, I don't know.
No? Would you like to?
I would love to, absolutely.
I think that, everyone would love to have you there.
Yeah.
It's lovely to meet you. You're going to stick around.
Yes.
This is here for a reason. Emily will be performing her brand new single with this lot. Nice to see you. Thanks so much indeed for coming in. And we'll be hearing that very shortly. For that, we've got to get to our competition. Jenny Powell has got all